Hi friends, today we're going to be working on our alphabet butterfly. Most of you should start with a paper that looks like this. We're going to carefully start writing our alphabet with our permanent marker. Showing your parents just how neatly you can write your letters. Because we've been practicing. You're going to continue writing your alphabet until your paper looks something like this. The marker away with the lid on. Then we're going to use our watercolor paints to fill it in. We want to use symmetry. Symmetry means it's balanced and the same on both sides. We have to dip our brush in the water and then in the paint. So whatever color I put on this side will also have to go on the right side. Being careful not to mix the watercolors. We don't want to make a mess and ruin it for our friends. And you keep going around trying to match your colors until you have this. Yay!